My name is Jack Magames. I am from Syria. And after we came here, we had a difficulty finding job, making new friends. So my friend bring me here to 105 Gibson Community Center. Played basketball here. I make a lot of friends and we participate in a basketball league. We won the first championship. Gibson helped me to integrate in the community, helped me to sharpen my job interview skills, and for that I found job in Celestica. Now I'm working there for a year. I'm really thankful for Gibson Centre to give me the opportunity to integrate in the community.